an advocate of Richard Wagner's work, Prince Baripatra produced his musical work from his astute observation of things and happenings around himself. The next three pieces show his diverse capability in recreation, composition, and combination of the elements of his own culture with the Western culture. Number one, Sa Kon Lan, recreated from two vintage Thai pieces into one eclectic tune depicting the fierce wave and ripple on the shore. Number two, Sok, Thailand's only grand funeral march. And number three, Prachumpon Waltz, a jovial tune for entertainment among the naval officers.
Die nächsten drei Stücke zeigen die Kreativität Prinz Paribatras, wie er die thailändische und die europäische Musik vereint hat. Wir hören die Gewalt des Meeres, einen Trauermarsch und einen Walzer, der die Trauer wieder aufhebt.
I'm giving you, ladies and gentlemen, Siam Symphonic Band under the baton of Lieutenant Commander Chumpon Warachanon, Royal Thai Navy.
Thank you. Thank you.